What's up, guys? This is Daryl. We are 13 days out from the show. I'm feeling right as rain. And today we are doing back and abs. First, we're starting off. We're definitely not starting off with this. We are starting off with some rope cables, which I totally forgot about. So I just set this up for our second exercise. But we are gonna start with some cable rope pull downs. If I could talk. My brain is barely working. My body is also on the decline. But we're here and we're gonna crush this workout. Back day, I always start off with something light just to get the blood in the lats, get everything warmed up, fired up, get the shoulder joints lubed up. I'm gonna be working to a top set, probably doing 3 or 4 warm-up sets. This is my first exercise. And then we're gonna hit a rest pause. So get up to a max where I can do 10 to 12, 10 second break, get 6 more, 10 second break, get 4, try to get 20 total. Then I usually do like a smaller back off set. I'll drop the weight a little bit and then just go mainly for contraction and squeeze and get like 10 to 12. And then we'll move to our heavy lift, which will be that V-bar pull down that we were setting up with before. So that's gonna be the start to back lift today.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, so we just finished up back and abs. Mostly get in, get out, get your shit done kind of day. Started with getting into the lats for back day with some cable rope pull downs, really focusing on that squeeze. And then moved into a heavier motion, so I did V-bar lat pull downs, keeping your elbows tight, really focusing on growing that lat. And then next I tried focusing on getting wide, so incline bench, laying on your stomach, dumbbell, incline row. So there's two ways that you could do it. You could come out and keep pushing as far as you can out, which I kind of do, but also you can kind of just pull straight up, kind of like a row. So I do kind of like middle ground today, and then I went to, what do you call it? T-bar rows. So it's got a big dumbbell bar, got the V-bar loaded up with three plates, cranked it out for 10, and then did two drop sets of around like 10 to 12 reps. And then we finished off with some burners, so we did the DY rows machine and did 30 reps. So I got 10 to 12 on the first one, then 12 more, dropped it, and then 12 more. So really burnt out the lats. Then we finished up with some abs. So I started off with some cable crunches. I really focused on keeping my arms straight this time and crunching down. Sometimes I'll come in, just depends how you feel, where you want to target. I did three sets of that. Then I moved to decline bench curls. So I did 45 plate over my head and then crunch up, did three sets of that. And then I did three sets twists. I did one set with the 45 and that was super heavy, so did two more with the 25 pounder. And then we finished here with some leg lifts. I like the ones where you're supporting, so you can really just focus on targeting that lower abdominal core. You can do it hanging as well, but that kind of like kills my wrist. I really don't, it's almost like a rib or like a wrist workout more than it is an ab workout. But I'll mix those in there. I did that like all off season, but these I'm really feeling engaged right now, so that's kind of what I'm doing. And then I would end this with some planks, but I started doing planks in the morning. So I'll do three rounds of 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other side, 30 seconds forward. Really just trying to focus on squeezing the core, keeping that tight, because when you're on stage, your abs need to be flexed basically the entire time you're on there. So the longer you can practice just holding it, engaging it, and really taking that breath in and breathing without your abdominals protruding is something that I still need to work on. So, and then I also do vacuum training as well. So in the morning, bent over, I'll do five rounds of 15 second holds where I'm bent over, sucking in, and then I'll do three rounds of 15, probably 10 second holds, hands overhead, vacuum, which is like way harder. So that's what I'm doing for abs right after cardio in the morning. But yeah, tomorrow's an off day. Had my deep tissue massage. And yeah, it's chilling out, but we powered through today. Yeah, about to go home, eat some steak, maybe take a nap. But 13 days out, grind time. Let's go.